Hi everyone, I'm Sanjeev. Today I'm excited to show you how to build a powerful research agent using Azure AI Foundry Agent Service featuring the new deep research model from OpenAI. If you are a developer building agents that support deep, open-ended research workflows, this is going to save your users hours of time and deliver new levels of insight, precision, and traceability. So let's say you support a team of information workers, right? Consultants, procurement leads, or healthcare analysts, and they're tasked with answering complex, high-stakes questions, like a strategy consultant preparing a briefing for a global client on how different countries regulate AI-generated deepfakes in political advertising. Or it could be a procurement manager comparing hybrid sedans under 30K gross maintenance records, right? Total cost of ownership and resale value. Or it could be a healthcare analyst compiling recent research on AI in diagnostic imaging to help hospital leadership understand clinical and regulatory trends. So what's the common thread? The common thread is these questions aren't answered with a quick search, right? They require digging through dozens of sources, news articles, blogs, forums, and pulling together nuanced insights. So what is deep research? Deep research is optimized exactly for this kind of long-form, open-ended research. It leverages reasoning to search, interpret, and analyze massive volumes of information, reassessing as needed based on what it finds. And so it's particularly good at uncovering niche or non-obvious information that would normally require hours of manual browsing. And in Foundry Agent Service, deep research is available now through the SDK and API, so you can build and deploy intelligent agents that use it today. So in this demo, we'll walk through a use case for a strategy consultant preparing a client briefing on a fast-moving industry trend. Let's say the question is, what are the latest trends and risks in enterprise adoption of generative AI across industries? Now, this is a question that requires a wide-ranging review of news articles, analyst insights, blog posts, policy reports, and more. Exactly the kind of task deep research excels at. Now here, the agent will, first of all, use grounding with Bing search to discover relevant sources, pass those to deep research for deep synthesis, and then return a structured report with source-backed claims and some traceable reasoning. So first, I deploy the deep research model from the catalog. Then I configure the agent using the Foundry SDK. And here's the basic logic. We accept a query. Then I use grounding with Bing search to retrieve the trusted web content. And then we finally invoke deep research on those inputs. And at the end, when we get the result back, we can format it for in some kind of a presentation of whatever way we need for our users or customers, right? And so here is what that looks like. And as you can see, the output is well-structured, sourced, and includes a transparent summary of how the conclusions were reached. And this is the kind of output your users can confidently include in client briefings or executive reports. Now, let's zoom out. While today's demo focuses on a single agent workflow, this gets even more powerful when you connect agents together. With connected agents in Foundry Agent Service, agents can invoke other agents as tools, enabling complex, multi-step workflows. So imagine this. This research agent feeds into a second agent that formats results into a slide deck via Azure Functions. A third agent sends the output to your CRM or client inbox using Logic Apps. And finally, a fourth agent monitors updates on a topic and re-triggers deep research when new information surfaces. Now, this is not just automation, that's orchestration at scale, right? And it's one of the core capabilities of the Foundry platform. And so why Foundry Agent Service? With Azure AI Foundry Agent Service, you're not building toy demos, you're building production-grade agent apps. What you get is a unified SDK to define, test, and deploy reusable agents, built-in connectors for tools like grounding for Bing search, deep research, and SharePoint, built-in tracing, evaluation, and monitoring out of the box. So everything is built to help you go from prototype to production fast. And to learn more, go to ak.ms/foundry/deep-research, and thanks for watching.